In this video, we will show you how to add a calculated column in a tabular report using data from Qlik Cloud apps. First, make sure you have the Qlik Excel add-in installed. Open Microsoft Excel and click on the Qlik icon to the right of the Home ribbon to activate the add-in. Click the Connect button and log in to the Qlik Cloud tenant using your credentials. In the Space field, choose the Qlik Cloud Analytics space containing the app you want. Then select the app in the drop-down menu. When done, click Save. Now let's add the table. Click the Tables tab and then the Add Table button. Expand the sheet in which the table is included and select the option Individual Columns. Then select the columns you want to add. Create a native Excel table by adding at least two rows. Having more than one row ensures calculated columns are replicated and totals formulas expand to include the entire range. Click the Insert tab and then click the Table button. Now let's add a calculated column. In this example, we'll add the Gross Profit column by subtracting cost from gross sales. When you create native Excel tables, your table must include a blank row at the bottom. You can insert a delete row tag in this blank row if you do not want a blank row to appear in the generated report. Format the Excel table the way you prefer. When done, run the preview to see the result. As you can see, the calculated column has been populated with the native formula propagated in all rows. Now you can continue with the report design, or you can save and upload the template to the Qlik Cloud app to schedule distribution of the report output. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.